Hi, everybody. Welcome to our first virtual Meet the Teacher here at Southwest Early College High School. Welcome to our Javelina family. We are excited to have you join our high school group, our ninth graders, and we will be supporting each other virtually. I am the assistant principal, Alma de la Rosa, and I will be supporting your kids during this year. I'm going over a little bit of expectations and how this school year will work. We have two types of logins. We're going to have the synchronous virtual learning, which means your child will log on during their scheduled time to their appropriate Google Classroom, where the teacher will be having a live session to help them understanding the content and answer any questions or concerns that they may have. We also have asynchronous virtual learning, which means that your child might not log in during their scheduled class time, but they will have access to their Google Classroom, where they will have access to their homework, complete their homework, and submit their homework during that day. Some expectations for our ninth graders is to try your best. I understand that we're in a pandemic, and unfortunately we cannot be in the classroom together, but it is extremely important for you to try your best. This is the first year of high school, and we want to make sure that we continue with our sophomore, junior, and senior year to complete your high school experience. We are starting it virtually, but we are going to have the best experience virtually that we can have. It is expected for you to log in your classrooms, if possible, during the time that class is taking place. And we'll go over the bell schedule in a little bit. But it is very important for you to try your best to log in, because that's when your teacher is going to be available for you face-to-face to be able to answer any questions, virtually. Not there in your home, but they'll be there virtually to answer any concerns that you have. Dress code. We are not requiring for you to wear your school shirt, but it is very important for you to dress appropriately. It is very important that when you're in a virtual live session with your classmates and your teacher, if you need to turn on your camera to participate or ask a question or answer a question, that you're dressed appropriately for the camera. You will have to log in with your school provided email, not your personal Gmail account, but it has to be the school email. That's the way we're going to use the Google Classroom platform. It is very important for you guys to attend every day. Log in to your scheduled sessions if possible, but if not, make sure that during that day you do log into your Google Classroom and complete your work so you can be counted present. Attendance will be taken daily. Parents and students, both of you have access to Home Access Center, where you will have access to schedules, grades, and daily attendance. Okay, and you can find the link to our Home Access Center at www.psjaisd.us. Our bell schedule will be composed of four different blocks. First and second period, each block will be 80 minutes long, and each will have your teacher there live in a session. First and second period will be from 8:30 to 9:55, and then you will have a 30-minute break. Then we'll go on to third and fourth period from 10:25 to 11:50, followed by your one-hour lunch from 11:50 to 12:50. Then third block will be fifth and sixth period from 12:50 to 2:15, and then you'll have another small break of 10 minutes, and then you will have your advisory enrichment period from 2:25 to 2:45. This is a very important 20-minute block, because this is where you can get a lot of your questions answered. If you need any assistance or support, the counselors, everybody is here to support you. Just log into the appropriate place or send us an email and ask for questions so we can direct you to the right area. Our seventh and eighth period will be right after that, from 2:45 to 4:10, ending your day for school. Now I'm going to introduce each department. And each department will have the names of the teachers with their email address, so you can contact them. One of these teachers will support and teach your child. They will give some recommended supplies for each of their contents. They'll go over some of the Google Classroom expectations, and they will also give some tips on how to support your child during our virtual learning. So here is the math department.
Hello, my name is Enrique Sanchez. I'll be teaching Algebra 1, as well as my co-workers, Ms. Cantu, Ms. Garcia, Cosme Peña, Luis Leal and Miss Maria Gonzalez. They'll be teaching algebra with me as well, and they'll have one of your children with them.
Hello, my name is Miss Ayla Rodriguez, and I will be going over the class expectations. All that we ask for is that you actively participate and have an open mind. I know mathematics is one of the harder subjects, but it can be fun, and of course it will be interesting if you are have the right mindset. The only material that we are asking you all to have for the virtual learning right now is a spiral notebook, a pencil, highlighters, at least to have three colors or maybe four, depending on what you all like. But it is required that you have highlighters. And to have like a headset with a microphone, just in case if you have other siblings in your household and would like to not have that back interference. I'm not sure. I think those are the only school supplies that we're requiring right now. As far as a calculator, your phone, if you have a device like a cell phone, that would be perfect, or even the one that is on your laptop. That would be perfect for right now. That is it. That is all we're requiring, and cannot wait to see you in our classes. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Rodriguez. Next, we have our English department.
Sarah Cabrera, English 1.
Hi, I'm Brecken. I'm going to be teaching English 1.
Hi, I'm Karina Rodriguez, and I'm one of the English 1 teachers.
Hello, my name is Eric Flores, and I'll be an English 1 teacher as well.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Diaz, Mrs. Rosalba Diaz. I'll be teaching PAP English 1.
Hi, I'm Alexis Barreiro. I am an English 1 teacher here out Southwest. Our team is really excited to meet your students, our students, and start this new year. We are holding all students accountable for being present on and offline. We're asking them to try their best. For our materials, we're asking for the basics, papers, notebooks, pens, pencils, maybe highlighters, things that they will be using throughout the other subjects as well. Packets can be picked up from 9 to 5 this Wednesday and Thursday. If they are not doing packets and don't have a computer at hand or a phone, if they can download the Google app on the Microsoft, that would be really, really helpful. But again, due to the circumstances of COVID-19 and everything, if you need anything, reach out to any of us. Our emails are there, and we will gladly help with any questions and concerns. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Barreiro. Mm-hmm. And now our science department.
Hi, my name is Lynette Martinez, and I teach biology.
Hello, my name is Ms. Peña, and I'm also one of the biology teachers.
My name is Jessica Galvan. I'm one of the biology teachers, as well as two of our colleagues who could not make it for this meeting, Coach Jose Martinez and Ms. Fabiola Doria. We are all our biology teachers for your children. Some of the things that we're going to ask of from the science department is that your children be prepared with a notebook, paper, pen, or pencil. It would be good for them to download, if they have a device, Google Classroom and Microsoft Teams. We're asking that you work in unison with us to help your child succeed by having them attend and participate daily, having an area of study where they can concentrate without distractions. And if they can please, we're going to be having two grades a week, if they can please log in using their school credentials or school email, so that they are able to get online without any trouble and submit their paperwork. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Galvan. And next is our social studies department.
Hello, my name is Maria Yanez, and I will be teaching world geography alongside my colleagues, Mr. Gustavo Gutierrez and Federico Aranda. For this school year, we require our students to bring a two subject notebook, and we also require that they bring a computer device, that they also have writing utensils, markers, and color pencils. A computer device would be awesome, but if it's not possible, as long as they have an electronic device and that they download Google Classrooms. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Yanez. And now our Spanish department.
Hi, hello, my name is Javier Garza, and I'll be teaching Spanish 3 AP.
Hello, my name is Maria Cristina Rodriguez, and I teach Spanish for literature. I want to welcome you all to Southwest.
Hi, everyone. I'm Niles Alvarez. I'm going to be representing the Spanish department today. I myself teach Spanish 1 and 2, and I'm also the head coach, the head varsity coach for the cross country and the track team here at Southwest. So I wanted to talk to you guys about the requirements for your Spanish virtual classroom. Obviously, we know that we're going to go online, and we're going to be using the platform Google Classroom. Our expectations are still the same. We're here to support you all. Our school supplies include a two-subject notebook, pencils, pen, glue, and a highlighter, so you'll be able to take notes. As parents, we know it's very important for us to support our students. We know that we need them to participate and turn in assignments on time. Grades would be upgraded weekly. Please have an open and constant communication with our teachers. We all need your support. Reach out to us so we can reach our goals. Online communication from Monday through Friday is very important. Thank you so much. See you soon, guys.
Thank you, Mr. Alvarez. We also offer Mandarin classes with our Chinese teacher, Mrs. Roshi. And our Kate department.
Hello, my name is Alejandro Borrull, and I'll be teaching engineering.
Hi, my name is Adriana Peña, and I'm the business management, finance, and marketing teacher. As well, we have Ms. S. Sanchez, L. Vasquez, S. Di Gracia, Ms. Aguilar, and of course, Mr. Borrull that's present. We're gonna talk about the recommended school supplies that we need for our classes, and it's gonna be an electric device, notebook for each subject, pencil, pens, and highlighters. The classroom, we're gonna be doing Google Classroom. Assignments will be turned in through Google Classroom. Packets that have been distributed to students, all that stuff can also be emailed to us, or we can go ahead and pick it up at the designated area, then email, or they could be also sent through text message as well. We will be meeting during our class schedules on Google Meets during our class hours. And the way that the students will be communicating with the teachers, we will be available from 8 to 4:20 online. Also, if students have any questions, they can email us or send us a message through Google Classroom. The way that parents could support your children in being a successful student, the teachers, let the teachers know of any concerns, ask questions, demonstrate a positive attitude, and encourage active learning, you know, by asking your child questions, letting them spend time with their friends, and exploring interest. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Peña. Here's our counselor lists by alpha. So for example, Ms. Ruby Valdez would support any student with the last name starting with an A up until CH. Ms. Fabiola Garcia will support any student with the last name from Clutch to Gomez. Ms. Robles from Gonzalez to Marroquin. Ms. Cynthia Saldana will support any student with Martinez to Pereda. Ms. Jessica Salinas will support any student with the last name from Perez to Salinas. Ms. Aisha Loya will support any student with the last name starting from Sanchez to Zuniga. We also have a migrant counselor, Ms. Hilda Araiza, who will support any migrant students, all of which have Google Classrooms. And we do have Ms. Salinas with additional information.
So for schedule changes, students must go into their designated counselor's Google Classroom. We all have a link in our Google Classrooms for a schedule in an electronic schedule change request form, please fill everything out and submit. The deadline for these requests will be September 11th. Bye, everybody.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Salinas. We also this year have the pleasure of introducing our Gear Up counselors.
Hi, my name is Ms. Pesina, and I'm one of the Gear Up facilitators. Alongside my partner, Ms. Carrie-Anne Contreras.
Hi, my name is Carrie-Anne Contreras. I'm one of the Gear Up facilitators coming over to Southwest High School with our ninth grade cohort.
We are very happy to join our students this year at the high school. We are here to help guide the students throughout high school and to ensure that they are well prepared for a post-secondary education and have all the tools in order to be successful in the future.
Thank you so much, ladies. And now to go over some general questions that you may have, will my child receive a laptop or electronic learning device and when? Yes, the district has a set of computers that have been ordered and are coming in. And as soon as they're ready, that information will be provided either through our school website, our Facebook website, district Facebook page as well. So please keep an eye out for that. If my child requires special education services or some type of accommodations, will they receive them? Yes, your child will receive any educational services or accommodations needed that, or that they deserve. Teachers will get appropriate information and will support your child in any way possible. Are uniforms required? No, uniforms will not be required, but it is highly recommended to wear appropriate attire. If my child is using learning packets, how will they turn in their work? So the way the packets are going to work, we're going to be issuing them out from 9 to 5 tomorrow, Wednesday, and also Thursday. We'll be here to support you and answer any questions. At this time, the packets, the best way for you to be able to submit them and not wait till the end of the 8 weeks would be by communicating with your teachers. It is very important to keep that open line of communication. If the child has finished their work, then you can just go ahead and take a picture of that work and email it to their teacher. This would create a constant flow of communication and work received by the teacher from the student and have their grades updated just like if they were doing virtual learning. What if my child cannot follow the bell schedule? If your child, for whatever reason, cannot follow their bell schedule, it's okay. We understand. During these times, we need to be a little bit flexible. We would love for every child to be able to log in and spend some live time with their teachers to have any concerns or questions answered. But we also understand that not everybody's in the same situation right now. So if it is not possible, because maybe they're sharing computers with the siblings or for whatever reason, it's okay. Just ensure that please support your child in logging in daily. If it's not at their regular bell schedule time, that's okay. But make sure they log in every day to submit work. Remember, attendance is being taken daily, so it is very important for them to log in, communicate with their teachers, submit the work for the day, and that'll be sufficient. If later on they're able to follow their bell schedule, please, we will still support them in logging in during their scheduled time. Will my child be able to participate in sports during the pandemic? The answer to that will be provided by the athletic department, since they have a little bit more guidelines that they have to follow. So that'll be provided, by the athletic department. Will tutoring be offered? During our pandemic and during our virtual learning, we will offer tutoring, both after school and on Saturdays, just like we would if it was face-to-face, if we were here on campus. The tutoring will be virtually, and we will give more information to your child during the classes. So please, again, make sure you keep an eye on our website. It's www.psjaisd.us/javelinas to make sure you're most up-to-date information on that. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to leave comments below so we can answer them as soon as possible. Thank you so much for your support and welcome to Southwest High School.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. I'm Joseph Lanuta, and I'm one of the teachers here at Southwest Early College High School in the Fine Arts Department. Today, we're going to show you a presentation of all of our wonderful Fine Arts programs and what we do. We'll have contact information provided in the slides as well. Thank you for taking the time to watch, and please enjoy.
Hello, parents and students. My name is Mr. Johnny Joe Trias, and I am one of three theater directors here at PSJA Southwest Early College High School. I work here alongside Mr. Sergio Salceda, who oversees all of our technical theater classes, and Mr. Charlie Palacios. He and I both take care of our theater 1-4 courses and production class, as well as film and musical theater. If you have any questions at any time, please never hesitate to reach out to us. We are here to help you. We are here to teach you. We are here to make you feel whole, complete, and every possible good thing that you can think of. All right, we offer an array of different events that you could be interested in. We obviously cover one act play, which is our big competitive series that comes out in the spring semester. We have our main stage Palm Award productions that you could be involved in, whether on stage as an actor or backstage. We also have our children's show, freshman one act play. We have speech, we have film, we have technical design. We have a little bit of everything for everyone. So if you have any questions, please never hesitate to reach out to us. We are here to help you, we are here to teach you, and we are here to have the best possible year. Welcome to another school year, and we cannot wait to meet you.
Calling all artists, welcome to a new school year. I'm Mr. Armando Garcia, the lead art teacher. I teach art three, art four, alongside with two more of our art teachers, Mr. Julio Rodriguez and Ricardo Benavides, which teach art one and art two. It's a virtual beginning for us, but that shouldn't stop our students from being creative, expressing themselves. If you have any questions, you can contact us for any reason, at any time. We look forward to having some of you, our artists, join VACE, which is the art competition, or just, again, expressing yourselves and being creative and thinking outside of the box. Again, any questions, contact us. Thank you.
Welcome, students and parents. My name is Selena Elizondo, and I am the dance, drill team, and color guard director here at PSJA Southwest. It is an honor and privilege to work with students enrolled in both competitive and non-competitive dance programs. Dance students are provided opportunities to perform, compete, and build forever friendships with class and teammates. On behalf of the PSJA Southwest Dance Department, welcome once again and best wishes this school year.
From home, we can stay connected to our classmates, our teachers, our students, and to each other. Our Focorico family may be apart right now, but we will still find ways to stay close. Thank you. our community is facing challenges during this time of uncertainty. My name is Sarah Sanchez, and we will get through this together.
Hello, PSJA Southwest High School parents and students. Welcome to our first ever virtual Meet the Teacher. My name is Mr. Tony Flores, and I'm the director of bands. Our band staff includes Mr. Eugenio Castellanos, Mr. Vicente Cantu, Mrs. Myra Garcia, Ms. Roxana Guereca, and Mr. Christian Pena. You're welcome to contact any of us for any questions that you may have. Again, we look forward to meeting you and your children very soon and to start our virtual classes with lots of enthusiasm. Mr. Castellanos will now show you our virtual setup.
Hello, parents and students of PSJA Southwest. My name is Eugenio Castellanos, and I'm one of the directors here at PSJA Southwest High School. I'd like to take this time to show you a brand new resource that we'll be This is our brand new PSJA Southwest band website. You can find the website at sites.google.com/PSJAISD.us/V-Outlet-Event. Here, parents and students can find loads of information about our PSJA Southwest band, including information on staff and students, including contact information for the staff, our virtual classrooms for all of the directors, ensembles that make up the Southwest Band. Announcements. Every week we'll be posting new announcements so that students stay up to date on all the information that's happening with the Southwest Band. A band event calendar that shows us big picture events that are happening throughout the year. Audio and video recordings from previous years so the students can listen. And so much more. So please, if there's anything you'd like to see, go ahead and visit us at our band website. We look forward to seeing you as the year starts.
I'm Joseph Bonuda, and one of two orchestra directors here at Southwest Early College High School, and teach what are called the upper strings.
Hello, I'm Mr. Efrain Munguia, one of two orchestra directors here at Southwest Early College High School, and I teach what is called the low strings.
We have award-winning ensembles and provide concerts, always free to the public, as well as performance social events.
Throughout the year, we have competitions that we participate in that include all region orchestra, UIL solo and ensemble, and concert and sight reading.
We thank you for taking the time to listen to us and appreciate all you do. Here's to having a great year. On behalf of all the finest teachers and staff, we look forward to teaching your kids and thank you once again.